morning, dear children. Today we are going to discuss about the parts of the sea. Okay? As in the previous class, we have discussed about the different parts of a plant, the life cycle of a plant, and what are the different ways through which plant reproduce or plant can grow. So you can see this is chapter number 5, seeds and cells, and we are going to discuss about the part of a bean seed. So children, can you tell me, are all the seeds alike? All the seeds are same, or some of the seeds are hard, some of the seeds are soft? Yes, there are some of the seeds like chickpea, your kidney bean, and so many more. These seeds are hard in texture, okay? But there are some of the seeds like tomato seed, cucumber seed, they are soft, they are having soft texture. Okay, now let us see the parts of a bean seed. So have you ever tried to open and see the different parts of the seed? Or can you tell me how a new plant can grow from a small seed? So let us see. So this is the part of the seed. Whenever you will soak any of the seed and try to open and see the seed, okay, you will see the different parts. So the outer covering of the seed, okay, the outer covering, if you will remove the outer covering of the seed, this outer covering is known as the seed coat of the seed. What it is known as? Seed coat of the seed. And the inner part, the white color part, if you will open the seed, you will see white color part or the yellowish color part. This is the cotyledon of the seed. Or you can also say it as the food for the seed. As we human beings, we use, we have a food to be healthy or to be fit. The same way, the seeds also, they need food to grow. So the food for the seed is the cotyledon, the inner part of the seed. Then comes a leaf-like structure. There is a leaf-like structure inside the seed that is known as the embryo of the seed. The embryo only, it grows into a new plant or an adult plant. Okay? Then you will see a small hole-like structure, a small hole in the seed through which the air or the water is going inside the seed, and the seed is becoming bigger, or it is becoming adult plant, into an adult plant. So that hole is known as the micropyle of the seed. Okay, so this was the four different parts of the seed. The seed coat, the outer covering of the seed that protects the seed, okay? The cotyledon, this is the food for the plant. The embryo, it grows into a new plant. And the micropyle, through which the air or the water is going inside the seed, and a new plant is becoming. And it is becoming into a new plant. Okay, now tell me, what are the things that a seed need to grow? Water and air. So the seed requires air, water and sunlight to grow. So in the next class we will see the process of a seed to a new plant, what that process is known as. Okay, I hope the part of seed is clear to you. Thank you.